It's Chris Benoit. Except Benoit is going to be Edge's tag team partner. Oh, alright, yeah, we'll take that. A bit of Chris Benoit. We've got to make him tag with Benoit's crossface. Yo, what is up, guys? My name is Nero017, and welcome back to SmackDown. Here comes the pain. We are back with another episode. In the last episode, we had our hands full, and we just managed to defend the title again. Obviously, the Royal Rumble was won by Chris Benoit. We're going to see where he goes with his decision. And obviously, leading up to WrestleMania, we're getting near the end of this season. I hope you guys have enjoyed it so far. Let's jump back into the action. I'm against Ultimo Dragon. So, Lita beat Sable again. Chris Benoit versus Kurt Angle. And, okay. Edge, your fate was decided. As soon as I won the Royal Rumble, the title belt is calling my name. You know it and I know it. Right, we've got to defend it. Now, we have to beat Ultimo Dragon tonight. Hit that, and that, and oh, I knew that was coming. Oh, the Enziguri. Oh, just knocking him around the ring, chat. Look at it, he's just getting absolutely torn. Okay, he low-blowed me. What have we get? Power right the kisser. Back break up. Ooh. To be fair, his endurance isn't that bad. Oh. Spear. Quick, pin him. Oh, I didn't even waste any time there, did he? Elbow one. Go for the submission. Oh. That wasn't a very good submission, was it? Oh, I love this move. Ooh, look at that gut breaker. I can't remember what Ultimo's finisher is, you know. Oh my god, every single time he just nut breakers me, man. DDT. Oh, your time is up. Your time is up, Ultimo. Nice suplex here. Now, I would hit the spear, but we all know it's going to miss. Okay, it didn't miss. Quick, pin him. One, two. Oh, he got out of it then. My turn. One. Oh, I missed that one. Oh, the Enziguri again. No, bad Ultimo Dragon. Come on. Come on, it's over. Execution! It's over, Anakin. I have the high ground.
One, two, three.
Yep. After that, Edge is headed back to the locker room. Oh, it's Mr. McMahon!
No chance, Mr. McMahon.
Wait a minute. What is he doing here? Oh, yes, he's something, Edge. Are you going to be at WrestleMania? Will you be in that main event? Well, I'm sure you think you are, but not if I have anything to do with it. I created WrestleMania. I decide who goes and who's in that main event. Now, at No Way Out, we'll have a title match. You're going to be in that match.
Oh, for fuck's sake!
Wait, get so fast. I've got to finish every. Another time, we've got someone out. Oh, no. You're gonna face both of them at No Way Out. Of course, the title, right?
So turn around.
That's mad. 2-on-1 handicap. So we'll hopefully, I think we'll definitely have to put our endurance up with the strength of Brock Lesnar there. So let's get into the second week and try not to die. Rey defends his Cruiserweight Championship, and the winner is Rey Mysterio. Undertaker and John Cena, Undertaker obviously win, and we get Eddie Guerrero. How? 1, 2, 3. Come on. Oh, how did he know? Yoink. How? Drop kick to the face. Damn it. Get off me, Eddie. No, he's choking me, ref. Thank you. Oh, look at that. Get him. 1, 2. Oh. Look at this. I'm sorry, Eddie. I won't absolutely annihilate you, that's for sure. 1 elbow. 2 elbow. Oh, bar. No, over to the stomach. Aha! Lock up. A future shot to the face. We'll work on that head again. Hit the signature. Drop kick. This is good. This is very good. 1, 2. Come on. I knew what he was going to do. I did not. I had no clue what he was going to do. Oof. Work it. Work it. It's not even a submission. It's not even a submission. Why is it a rope break? Yoink. Oh, shit. Here we go again. Oh, I thought I was prepared for it this time. He changed his tactic. We got him with the spear. We got him with the spear. 1, 2, 3. There we go. That's to make Eddie bleed. We'll respect Eddie and walk away like an absolute champion we are. Come on, shake my hand, Eddie. Hey, we need as many allies as you can when your rivals are Undertaker and Brock Lesnar. Come on, Rhino, AJ Hill, what happened? Edge, Cena's been attacked by someone. Cena's on the way to hospital. Edge, it's even more careful. Need a bit of what's going back as well. So I can't be there to help you out. Give me a new partner. Fuck, we lost John. Right, let's go into the next week. This ain't good, this ain't good. Take her about last week. Wait, Marco, what are you going to say? You want to ask if I attacked Cena, right? No, I didn't, and there's no evidence to show that. You obviously did. Yeah, it's true that things are easier to handle than inconvenient. Don't get me wrong, Edge. I still want a fair fight, so we just had a 2-on-1 match tonight. It's not a fair match, is it, you bellend? 2-on-1. Ah, oh, it's alright, it's a 1-on tag. Jesus Christ. You've done it now, you go. Benoit! It's Chris Benoit! Is that Benoit and is going to be a detection partner? Oh, alright, yeah, we'll take that. A bit of Chris Benoit. We've got to make him tap with Benoit's crossface. Edge and Chris Benoit. Right, come on, take it. Let's have it. Let's have it. Straight in the corner. Oh, you prick. Oh god, look at this. Oh my god, the damage. Oh! That's with endurance as it is. Getting there. Come on, assault the shit out of him. Yoink! Let's go, Benoit. Come on. Come on, Chris. We'll remember you for the rest of you were right now, not the shit you did later. Oh, the jackknife as well. Benoit's going hard here. Hat break up. Mate, Benoit's doing alright. Oh, we got him. Oh, look at Benoit, man. Doing bits on Taker. I'm gonna make him tap. Look at these bits. Oh, oh, oh. No one likes you. Oh. Gut Buster! Oh, you wanna get it? Oh, fuck you. Time for a bit of technical moves. Whoop. Oh, look at that DDT. Throw him into the break. Oh, look at that. Benoit's doing bits on Brock right now. Benoit, my guy. I want some more technical. I really want to do some more technical moves. Here we go. Triple German suplex. Boom. Oh, Benoit, you're a machine. I accidentally punched the ref. Come on. Go on. Tap, you little slag. Tap, you little slag. He's fucked, isn't he? We've absolutely annihilated him. Come on.
2, 3.
Yes! That is what happens when you single it out, ladies and gentlemen. That is what happens when you single it out and you win the game. Let's get Lanky again. What's he gonna do now? Each of you get a moment. This is what he has to say. Well, I can't like to turn it to the edge. And you know what? I forgot one thing. I apologize for that. I forgot to ask you what the chance. There we are. A handicap match or a double header? Choose whichever you want. What's the double header match? I'm gonna go with the double header. You wanna have two matches on one card? Yep. Of course, if you lose the first match, there's no second match. I'm gonna take a both. I'd rather have a double header than. As long as we can make it around, although these guys are gonna be so hard to deal with. Alright. So, Brock Lesnar first. Vince is the special referee. Oh, mate. I'm going to get DQ'd in that match. Let's see that, mate. Not standing a chance today, Brock. I'm just going to beat him up. Oh, edges all over this one. It's over already, Brock. Surely not. Surely not. In you come. Oh my god, how? How the fuck did you get up like that? Execution. We'll try pinning him. One. Two.
Three.
Oh, beat the crap out of him. Oh no. Well, that was stupid. He's better rated than us, so of course he's going to kick the shit into us. Okay, the lumberjack match. Eddie Guerrero beats Matt Hardy, and now I. Oh, I hope you're ready, Undertaker. The DQ is off. I am going to beat the living shit out of you. Definitely one of the hardest seasons so far. Obviously, coming up against like people like Undertaker, Brock Lesnar. Oh, for fuck's sake, Edge. The aiming system on the... Oh, mate, he's going to batter us now. Oh, mate, I'm not wasting any time with you. I'm reversing. Oh, mate. Oh. Mate, he's gonna beat me hard, isn't he? Break up. Let's get a chair. Oh, you injured, Taker. You injured. Oh, is that weakness I see? Oh, for fuck's sake. Getting him. Yeah. He just doesn't want to go down easy, man. Oh, can we last ride him, Draco? For fuck's sake, man. You're Brock a bit of fucking scene. Just pick everything and reverse it. Go for the backbreaker again. I'm gonna last ride this cunt. I'm just gonna choke him out. Yeah. Oh my god, look at the endurance on Brock. Undertaker, sorry. Just nothing is hurting him. He is not going down. At least we got a last right. Ah, oh, he's not going to go through the table. Damn it! Oh, it's over, Taker. You are done. Come on. Alright, I'll let you get a shot in now. Another tombstone. Another last ride.
Say goodnight.
Come on.
Fuck you, Vince. I told you I'd do it.
Edge's approaching this to McMahon. I guess Edge has a lot to say to him. Hit him with a microphone. Slam his grapefruits on them. Come on. Go on.
Oh!
Oh! The biggest grapefruit.
Oh. What a way to round it off, ladies and gentlemen.
And there you have it, guys. We are going to be in the last week on the approach to WrestleMania. We are near the end of this season. I hope you guys are enjoying it. Let's see what happens going up to Chris Benoit and WrestleMania. Thank you so much for tuning in. Do not forget to smash that subscribe, the little like button, and the notification bell. And don't forget, I stream nearly every single day on this channel. Make sure you hit that notification bell, get alerted when I go live. And until then, take care.
Peace.